How can we help one of the largest cities in America achieve a 100% renewable energy power system? And the utility trying to make it easier for customers to reduce energy use in their homes? Or the airport trying to reduce its massive electricity bill without sacrificing occupant comfort? NREL researchers are helping solve these challenges and more. In the United States, homes and buildings use 75% of the nation's electricity and are responsible for 35% of CO2 emissions. Building technologies are crucial to helping address our nation's climate goals, but we aren't doing it alone. We are partnering with industry, government, academia, and nonprofit organizations. Together, we are working to achieve greater energy efficiency across the new and existing buildings around the world. NREL is forming these partnerships to apply building research at multiple scales and focus areas. For example, the Los Angeles 100% Renewable Energy Study is a first of its kind study to analyze the necessary steps to achieve a 100% clean energy future. NREL researchers ran millions of simulations of thousands of buildings. They examined how the adoption of design elements, equipment, and appliances could change how much and when people use electricity. NREL researchers are also testing one of its most novel grid operation solutions with the members of local electric cooperative Holy Cross Energy. This project is helping to ensure that homes can withstand power outages during extreme events and use as much locally produced clean energy as possible. At the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport, NREL researchers used Morpheus to offer predictive analytics to achieve more energy efficient, healthy, and comfortable indoor environments. Leveraging our uniquely integrated capabilities of NREL, we believe that together we can achieve a sustainable energy future for all.